weapon people. Wealth for us, dominion for Beliar. And his dominion will come. And then those who have drawn his wrath shall tremble. So pay with your gold, else you shall pay with your blood. Beliar knows no mercy. There is no pity for the weak, only pain and death. But those among you who do good business must pay their tribute.
Hey, watch it.
What?
Don't go running around here.
Why not?
There are savage nomads who attack everybody on sight. You'll also find a lot of lurkers over there. And when I say a lot, I mean a whole lot. We can only hope that they're all going to kill each other off.
I have come to get your report.
Well, Silvio sent you, right?
Exactly.
I can't give you that report. If Silvio finds out what is going on here, he'll have my head.
So?
So, help me deal with those nomads and Silvio can have his report.
Tell me all about those nomads.
There is only a handful of them, but they're armed to the teeth. We kept an eye on them. They're sitting in a cave right over there.
Then let's finish them off.
Are you out of your mind? Those are nomads. I'll tell you what. Better flush them out, and then we finish them off here.
Stop right there.
So I'll get you after all.
Stop right there.
Well, I'll get you after all.
I'll tear your head off.
Ow!
Thank you. One second, guys. Sorry about that.
Those nomads are history.
Boy, oh boy, you did really well. Here is a little something for you. This is how the city of Bakaresh shows its appreciation.
What about your report?
Hey, man, no problem. Go to Silvio and tell him that we have the situation under control.
And Adnos said to his brothers, "Never more shall you set foot in my land, for it is sacred, and thus shall it be." Ah, interesting.
curse it! What do you want?
Here are your caskets.
Ah, soon I will be the most reputable merchant in Bakaresh. Yeah, this is for you.
What do you want?
I brought Akrabor's report.
And?
The situation is quiet.
I think we both know that we don't have Akrabor to thank for that. Here, you should be paid for your work.
Do you have anything else that needs to be done?
Sandcrawlers have shown up behind the arena again. There are more and more of them. The beast must have a nest somewhere. So track down the beasts, find their cursed nest and smoke it out.
I dealt with your crawler problem.
I assume you took out the whole nest?
Sure.
You've done pretty well so far. Keep at it. Here, this is for you.
Have you woken me?
The ruins are safe.
No more danger for the slaves?
Let them dig.
Good. I'll offer a deal to Aldo. As for you, you helped me out. Thank you. And as for the tribute for Amul, I think we can trust you with it.
Why have you woken me?
Why have you woken me?
I managed to convince the merchants.
So you won their trust. Great. Here, this gold should help Amul to starve off the ire of Beliar. And don't you get any ideas. Take that gold directly to Amul. If you try and make off with it, you won't be able to enjoy it for long.
Why have you woken me?
I bring the tribute from the merchants.
Fair enough. Give to the mages so that they may turn away the wrathful gaze of Beliar.
So what about it? Will you let me enter the temple?
You have served the city of Bakaresh well. You now have access to the temple.
Can you teach me now?
You have served the city well, son of the Hashishin. I am willing to let you partake of my wisdom.
Teach me something about ancient magic.
Why have you woken me?
It's better if we don't talk to each other.
But those who met Beliar's wrathful gaze never again found peace. How did you get in here?
Amul said it was all right.
Amul? Amul is old. He would let anyone who jingles a few coins into the temple.
Do you have work for me?
What? What have I done that you disturbed me? If you are looking for work, go out into the desert and kill nomads. And now, delay me no longer.
Can you teach me something?
You ask that I share my art, our gift, our power with you? Black magic is the highest form of the faith of Beliar. There's no reason why I should share it with you.
Can you teach me now?
What? Do you think you can buy the power of Beliar?
Well, actually, yes.
Oh, son of many coins. You really have not been with us for very long, but you have grasped a few fundamentals. Very well. I will teach you, but do not think that it will be fun. It requires the utmost concentration.
Ah, by the way, do you know Aldo?
Aldo? The merchant Aldo? What about him?
I think very highly of him. He sends his regards, and he is a good man.
I see. He asked you to say that. But what is your opinion of him? Is he a good man or not?
He's just not on the ball.
Yes, that is correct. Kill him. I do not care how you do it, but say nothing to anyone.
Teach me something about ancient magic.
You are not ready for that!
Possible.
Stop! Some valuable things have gone missing here. Do you know anything about that?
No.
We're watching you.
A long road lies behind you, Pilgrim.
I hope I haven't come in vain.
As long as your intentions benefit our community, no road is ever in vain. Quite the contrary. We reward everyone who works for us. With gold, with fame, and with the knowledge of dark magic.
That sounds pretty good. How is my reputation with your group?
There's no question that you've made efforts on our behalf. But many strangers have come to our land. Some come as our guests, others as our enemies. They kill our people and steal our gold. Recently, that happened right outside our city. The oasis was plundered.
What can you teach me?
I will teach you the art of dark magic.
Teach me something about ancient magic. I'll take care of the problems at the oasis.
Good. I've heard that the raiders from the north have allied themselves with the nomads. Let them feel the wrath of Beliar.
I could use some help at the Oasis.
Really? Then take Silvio with you. He's a good fighter. A bit of a change will do him good. So be it. Silvio shall accompany you.
I'm looking for support.
I believe I know what you're talking about, but I don't think I can help you.
Listen, you are the only one who can help me. You have to convince the other slaves to join in, and you will.
That's dangerous.
Of course it is, but it's about your freedom.
All right, but words alone aren't enough. I need better arguments.
What do you need, and how much?
Weapons. We need weapons. At least 3 bundles.
You'll get them.
And armor. And healing potions, and a few artifacts wouldn't hurt.
Get your head out of the clouds.
Fine, just get me the weapons. That will have to do.
Where do I get bundles of weapons?
Try Jafar, the weapons merchant. Or Silvio. He manages the guard's equipment.
Here are the 3 bundles.
All right. I'll hand them out. Go to your friends and tell them we will be ready.
Drawn his wrath shall tremble. So pay with your gold, else you shall pay with your blood.
Waiting for this moment. I think some bottle of it soon.
Show me your goods.
Sure, you have gold with you.
We are the chosen people. Wealth for us, dominion for Beliar, and his dominion will come. And then those who have drawn his wrath shall tremble. So pay with your gold, else you shall pay with your blood.
I dealt with Aldo.
Very good. You are useful. You may now go back to your own business.
His dominion will come, and then those who have drawn his wrath shall tremble.